Yo, I see a light at the end of the tunnel that I've been running through. Check to see who was keeping up, and it wasn't you. That's cause I'm self-sufficient, self-reliant, self-religion. I believe in myself, so even if you died, I didn't cry, I didn't ask one why. I didn't give a fuck if my life was short one guy. That's one fucked up life I'll never meet, I'll never sleep on. Thinking about what I can do for you to help you keep on. Looks like I turned out a heartless motherfucker, but this motherfucker's the best that you've heard, and now you love him. Take beats and rip him to pieces, that's right, just send him to Jesus. Just seconds after the bass, he starts to nod another's head. I never spit on shit I bled, might be empty but it's red. I treat my verses like plagues, first I curse you and then I spread like the living dead. Tough enough to bench press dense lead, they asking for enlightenment on life, so I then said, then piss off, I've given you too much time of my life to be holding this off. You're mistaking this for a sitcom, no jokes bitch, I meant this. One mission, and I'm down like a meniscus, or your mistress like you're dickless. In the distance, how I know well, see for instance, she looks interested. Interesting how comfortable I've been, I think taking for granted what you're giving should be a sin. No talking now, I grip a pen and represent. So much happens as I write right now, but I just wanna live my life like this. I'm not concerned with laying my life down, but it's for certain that I die like this. For all the worlds I touch, the world's too much for me to change it on a night like this. I'm not concerned with laying my life down, but it's for certain that I die like this.
Had a whole block full of brothers, but still they ain't want us. Never contacted our pops only cause they ain't want us. Always thought that these rules was for fools, and always said forget the grown-ups. But little did we know, we turned to them as we would grow up. Now I'm looking at my past like, what the fuck did I do? I ain't changed, but I admit I seen a change up in you. And see that shit was strange, because you got a sniffing and your ashes went to rings. Stepping about your range, I ain't talking rover, yeah it's over, we ain't jerking no more. It was kinda sad cause you sniffing out of that back. Our pops wasn't around and our moms would always nag, but you ain't have to turn to drugs just to get away from that. And now you're looking at me backwards asking questions, back what happened back when we was tearing up battles, treating them boys like cattle. Damn, it makes me mad to see your brother down like that. And we was cooler than some polar water on a walrus back. And now I'm listening to this nigga as his words are slurring, thinking to myself, what could be occurring? Is he joking Eddie Murphy? Is he gonna start like Kirby? What's he trying to say to me? If he keeps us going, he gonna be wrecked all at Derby. I hope he heard me, I mean I hope he hear me. I hope he get this clearly, cause me I'm speaking clearly. See, nearly I almost fell off the edge one time, but then he called me and said, Scooby D, I'm dying. Put my words in your next hit, and I promise you gon' make it. And so I did that, I put his words in my next hit, and now I'm hoping that I make it. He says, Scoop man, I regret that snip, but I just can't live my life like this. Fuck cocaine and heroin, I just can't live my life like this. I don't even need the quick fix or nothing, man, I just can't live my life like this. Fuck cocaine and heroin, I just can't live my life like this. No.
So much happens as I write right now, but I just wanna live my life like this. I'm not concerned with laying my life down, but it's for certain that I die like this. For all the worlds I touch, the world's too much for me to change it on a night like this. I'm not concerned with laying my life down, but it's for certain that I die like this.